For the consideration of the performers and those around you, we'll ask you to turn off all cell phones and electronic devices at this time. We'd also like to remind you that the taking of flash photographs during the show is prohibited.
Show tonight. Glad you're here tonight at the Duplex. Lovely to see all your beautiful faces. Thank you so much for coming. So we're going to sing a little song for you. Wild Women Never Get the Blues. There's a reason for this song. I'll make it short but sweet. This was the last song of our last act, but now it's the first song of our new act. So, this is the first song that I discovered that was about dirty blues of sorts. It was by Ida Cox, and then it led me to a group named Sapphire, where Ann Rabson was the pianist, and that is Liz Rabson's mom. So, ooh, here we are.
We like to keep it in the family.
Yeah. So I'll give you a little Wild Women, because I'm a wild woman. Anybody wild women out here? No good men about their trifling husbands and their stupid friends. These poor women sit around all day and moan, yes, wondering why their wandering topics never come home. But why women don't worry, why women never get the blues. Well, if you got a man, don't ever be on the square, because if you do, he'll have a woman everywhere. Gonna give them a warm welcome. Here's Nori Naroka on bass. Yes. Thank you. Now your Claudio over here, my backup singer. My king size Papa. Yeah. And Liz Rabson here tonight. She's gonna be giving you ukulele and harmonica. Beautiful and vocal. Find another home. I get full of good liquor, walk the streets all night, go home and put my man out of your feet. Don't do it right, cause wild women don't worry, wild women never get the blues. Well, you never get nothing, you know, by being an angel child. You better change your ways and then get real wild. I wanna tell you something. Here. Everybody took a look at their glossary. This is not a class, however.
It will be a test.
Yeah, you ought to be aware the dirty, filthy, horrible lyrics we're going to use and what they actually mean. There's a whole glossary in the middle. Enjoy it. Any questions about anything filthy, dirty in your book there? Raise your hand. No. You're all over 21 and all very filthy. That's good. All right, so we're going to do another song now. My man stands out. I guess it's about an outstanding man. Stands out. Want to tell you about that man of mine and the reason I love him so and why I have him reading in my book as the world's outstanding Romeo. Down at the beach when he walks by, the other girls give him the eye, 'cause my man stands down. Yes, my man stands down. I'm crazy about the way my man stands out. I like the way he fools around, and then the way he goes to town, 'cause my man stands out.
My man stands out.
Oh, my man stands out.
Her man stands out.
I'm crazy about the way my man stands out. But when we park, say, that's the deal, 'cause my man stands out.
My man stands out.
Oh, my man stands out.
My man stands out.
I'm crazy about the way my man stands out. Take it down.
What she said, right? Lil?
Lil Johnson.
Johnson. That was her name.
Lil Johnson.
A real singer.
She was a real singer. She was very prolific for about 10 years, and then she kind of disappeared. And
nobody knows her real name.
Yeah.
Just Lil Johnson.
Lil Johnson. And she wrote this, and she wrote Anybody want to buy my cabbage,
right.
And Save and Change.
Right.
And of course, she also, one of the tunes she was really famous for was Keeps a Knockin', which of course then we all know, what's his name?
Little Richard.
Yep, big famous. So. Yep, and also Big Bill Brunzi was in her band.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
See?
A huge recording star in the 40s and 50s.
A lot of these people were very famous in the 20s, 30s, 40s that we're singing tonight, so enjoy.
Yeah.
All right.
When it comes to town, so keep your hands.
We're gonna talk. I'm gonna talk about a lot of different kind of men. I know a little bit of, just a little bit about men.
A small amount.
Anyway,
like Lil Johnson.
Like Lil Johnson knew about men.
She knew something.
I wouldn't be Lil Johnson. I wouldn't be Lil anything.
No, me either.
That's right.
Anyway, there's also another woman that's a little bit later on in the 1930s into 40s and into the 50s named Memphis Minnie, who recorded a lot of music. And we were lucky to have a lot of her guitar work and vocals on recordings because she was one of the few people that really recorded a great amount of work. So anyway, I found a lot of her stuff, and this is one song I love. It's called Me and My Chauffeur, and it's about a man driving me.
King size pack. Johnson tune. It's about Stave and Chain. And of course, Stave and Chain was a mythological character that apparently was able to go all night. And,
all night?
All night. And they compared him to an engine.
Stephen Chain.
Not to give away all the. Yeah. All right.
Go ahead.
Do it. All right. Are you ready?
You're gonna tell the lies, so don't you mind. take me out and treat me fine. But I know there's something you got on your mind. If you keep drinking, you're gonna get fresh. And you'll wind up asking for this fine round flesh. Don't you think?
To chop meat. Chopping on his cell mate.
Smacking, he's hacking and whacking and smacking, just hacks, whacks, chopping that meat.
Thank you, Dad. him live. But Beast played insane, he beat the game. And they gave him back his same old knife. Hack and whack.
He's hacking and whacking.
Tuesday, he's still doing it too.
Are you guys having a good time yet? And
somebody feels your leg, right?
Right, this is what happens.
Okay.
I got lost in the story, Pete.
I know it's a lot of people tell you.
This is another song by Julia Lewis. She did King Size Papa. She's done this too. She was a great pianist and a great singer, a great composer. So, this is about a man who wants to come so bad to see you. He just can't wait. One of them guys. Yeah. Come and see me, baby, but please don't come too soon. I said, come and see me, baby, but please don't come too soon. We got a date at 8, and it's only afternoon. The way you rush me, it ain't right. You know I just can't wait for tonight. Remember, love's like a mashed potato. If you eat it up now, well, you won't have it later. Come on, please don't come too soon. Impatient daddy, I know how much you care.
Oh, yeah.
Impatient daddy, I know how much you care. Papa, just take time, cause there's a lot of it to spare. You know you got 5 or 6 hours to kill. Gotta keep running up and down that same old hill. You know you try wrestling, you get too many falls. Get a grip on your bat and smack a few balls. You gotta let your sweet meat cook a long, long time. You gotta let your sweet meat cook a long, long time. You gotta let it cook slow if you want it to taste real fine. You're going too fast, you better take care. You might get a flat and you ain't got no spare. All your loving, conserve your power. If that doesn't work, then take a cold shower.
Really.
It's good, but like easy. Yeah.
Well, then how do you stop us from coming too soon then?
Get a grip on your bat and take a smack a few balls. You know what I mean.
Yeah, you do.
right. So, anyway, this is an interesting song. It's called Wet It.
Wet It?
Wet It. You have to get the W.
Wet It.
Wet.
It's about things that are dry.
What kind of dry?
It's a little dry. Or very dry. Or sort of dry.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, this is a great recording. It's the Harlem Handfats do this. And the gentleman who did it with them, what's his name again?
Kansas Joe McCoy.
No, I think it was him. I don't remember who it was, but I'll look it up and I'll tell you later.
Well, there's Frankie Half Pint.
Frankie Half Pint Jackson.
Yeah.
He was an interesting man. He was a comedian. He was a female impersonator. And then he quit it all and became and worked at the Pentagon.
That seems like a logical step. Yeah. Yeah, very, very, very true. Yeah.
Natural progression. It sort of happened that way. Yeah. All right. So let's wet it, y'all. Tommy Jones had trouble with his crowd. He couldn't get no rain, wet or not. So make yourself grow in the heat of the day. Farmer Jones, no, don't run away. Ask me my advice, here's what I have to say. You better wet it, you better wet it. Damn it, so stuff can't grow. You better wet it, wet it. Damn it, farmer, you know. You better sprinkle it and dampen it and let the good work go on. Now if your tongue feels parched, your throat's gone dry, what's the first thing to the doctor that you want ain't fry? Oh, wet it, stop, wet it. Can't you wet it, please? Come sprinkle it, dampen it, and let so I can go right along. Right now, let the good work go on.
This has another song for you.
I need to wet it.
You better wet it first. Wet everything. So, anybody else a little wet now? Besides the sweat, sometimes these songs make people a little like, ooh, baby.
All about the weather right now.
Another Lil Johnson tune.
Lil Johnson's back.
Lil Johnson.
This is talking about her cherry.
I could not resist, cause those kisses was hot. When it comes to loving, you're all right with me. Got everything that a good man needs. Yes, I twirled and I twirled. Baby, I twirled from right to left. But if you want any more loving, you'll have to twirl yourself. Yes, I climbed and I climbed like a fox up a tree. I climbed so high you stole my cherry from me. How do you want me to love you when you keep on holding yours back?
Hey, Papa, give me my cherry back.
Do you want me to love you when you keep on holding yours back? You must think your mama has got a rubber in her back. Started to kiss it, and I asked you to stop. I could not resist, cause those kisses was love. When it comes to loving, you're all right with me. You got everything that a good man needs. Yes, I twirled and I twirled. Baby, I twirled from right to left. Now if you want any more love, you'll have to twirl yourself. Down. I get on your trail like a thirsty bloodhound. How do you want me to love you when you keep on holding yours back?
Hey, Papa, give me my cherry back.
Used the words rock and roll.
I said, now, Daddy, ain't we got fun?
Oh,
yeah. He kept rocking with one steady roll. My man rocks me with one steady roll. There's no slipping when he does take home. I looked at the clock, and the clock struck three. I said, now, Daddy, you're killing me. He kept rocking with one steady roll. My man rocks me with one steady roll. There's no slipping when he does take off. I looked at the clock, and the clock struck six.
Six?
I said, now, Daddy, you know a lot of tricks. Yeah. But he kept rocking on a steady roll. My daddy rocks me with one steady roll. Oh, boy. There goes slipping, yeah, when he does take off. I looked at the clock, and the clock struck ten. I said, glory, amen. He kept rocking with one steady roll. Yes, he did. He kept rocking with one steady roll. He kept rocking with one steady
the bowl. My bowl. I'm sing about a little song by Bessie Smith, who was a great, great singer, did a lot of fantastic work, and worked with Ma Rainey early in her life. It's a great movie, if you guys are interested, called Bessie, with Queen Latifah in it. Really good, good, good movie. And this is called Sugar in My Bowl. So, needing a little sugar after that hard, painful daddy. So sugar in my bowl. Tired of being lonely, tired of being blue. I wish I had some good man to tell my troubles to. Seems like that whole I need a little sugar in my bowl. I need a little hot dog on my roll. I could stand a bit of loving. So sad. I need a little steam heat on my phone. Maybe I can fix things up so they'll go. What's the matter, hon? Papa, come on and save your mama's soul. Cause I need a little sugar in my bowl.
Thank you.
Something in my bowl. I need a little steam heat on my blood. Maybe I can fix things up. So then go. What's the matter, Mama, Papa? Come on and save your mother's soul. 'Cause I need a little sugar in my
Maybe an actuary or a salesman, insurance adjuster. Anyway, this is a tune by Ukulele Ike, who you may have heard of because he was the voice of Jiminy Cricket, but he was also one of the biggest stars of the 30s. And his name, real name was Cliff Edwards, but Ukulele Ike, and he wrote such tunes like There in the Ladies' Boudoir. And this song, Mr. Insurance
Mr.
Man.
Insurance Man.
Liza was a widow. She lived in Tennessee. She was a red hot prospect for insurance company. They sent out an agent with several of their plans. Liza saw them coming. She laughed and clapped her hands, said, Mr. Insurance Man, take out that thing for me. Oh, Mr. Insurance Man, do the best you can, I crave indemnity. If you are the man, and I think you is, you won't have any fears. You'll give me plenty of dividends, and it won't take 20 years. Oh, Mr. Insurance Man, I know it looks safe and sound. My premium ready every time you come around. The other man used to come, he was all attraction. I was a woman who craves a little action. Mr. Insurance Man, take out that thing. Let me see your policy. Mr. Insurance Man, please take out that thing. Mr. Insurance Man, please take out that thing for me. Come on, let's get down to business. Already, can't you see? You know I've been without so long. You think I done collapse? I'm the kind of gal who keeps it up and never let it lapse. Mr. Insurance Man, take out that thing. Let me look at the numbers on your policy, Mr. Insurance Man. Please take out that thing. Just how much am I gonna get, Mr. Insurance Man? Mr. Insurance Man. Mr. Insurance Man.
Wow.
ukulele ice. Everybody, this is your moment. Oh, yeah, there we go.
Got the thing.
Oh, you did forget to take out your thing?
I forgot to take out my thing.
Back to the harp. Yeah. Well, having fun?
Woo! Woo!
It's another song by Bessie Smith. It's called Empty Bed Blues. And we do it a little different. So, have fun. So. Person, thing, being, not sure, could be a lot of things. It's called an organ grinder.
I think it was related to people.
It could be like those squirrel things, you know those squirrel things? That. Take it any way you like. Oh,
says, security?
Can I sing a song?
Yeah! Alright, let's see what she's got.
Okay, thank you.
You gotta take this down a little bit.
Okay, I know, I'm sure.
You got squeezing.
Ooh. Squeezing yourself.
Squeezing.
What's it, what song you got?
Anyway, by the way, Liz, about your cherry.
Did you find it?
No, but somebody asked me if I'm a cherry. I say, no, I'm not a fruit. I'm a nut. Okay, so now, I'm going to tell you about my favorite things. I'm sure every one of you have a favorite thing, but this is my most favorite thing.
Oh, wait! she's on the king-size papa's lap. Well...
Say the word, I cut her off.
Something got caught.
She got a statement chain. Maybe. Now it is. So I'm gonna ask you guys a question, since now Emmy's up with us, we're gonna have a lot more fun. Everybody know what a backdoor man is?
Yeah.
Anybody know what a backdoor man is? Thank you. Jesus. I know you know, you're over 21, for God's sake. Right, we're gonna sing a little bit about a backdoor man I used to know.
He comes in through the kitchen door, warms my dinner and then some more. He's my man and I'm his fan. That's my backdoor man. Hangs his hat up in my playroom, starts to weave it upon my loom. He's my aunt and I'm his fan. That's my backdoor man. Well, he knows all the answers, and he knows right from wrong.
Who does this beautiful little silly happy dance with the best pompadour I've ever seen in my life.
In her kitchen.
In her kitchen with her chauffeur. So now that we've gone into the back door, we're going to go into the down into the alley, which is the same thing as the back door. Now out of the back door and in right into the alley. This is the name of the show. Clap along, have a good time. Sing down. inside pocket. And our new friend here, Emmy Pai. This year was called the Meat Show, and this was a featured part of that meat show. We sang a lot about meat of different sorts, sausages and bolognese and hot dogs. So this grew out of that. And this is one of the most favorite, most requested songs that we do, but men love this song. Men love this song. So it's called It Ain't the Meat, It's the Motion. He's actually the youngest of our songs, 1951. It ain't the meat, it's the motion that makes your mama wanna rock. It ain't the meat, it's the motion, it's the movement that gives it the sock. Well, I knew a man who was awful thin. Not much to him but bones and skin. One thing about him I could understand. He wrapped himself around me like a rubber band. It ain't the meat, it's the motion that makes your mama wanna rock, rock, rock. It ain't the meat, it's the motion, it's the movement that gives it the sock.
I had a man so darn fat. Some girls don't like to see him like that. I got a man who's big and tough. The harder they come, the harder they fall.
Yes, it ain't the meat, it's the motion that makes your mama wanna rock, rock, rock. It ain't the meat, it's the motion, it's the movement that gives it a sock.
It ain't the meat, it's the action. It ain't the meat, it's the movement. It's the movement that gives it the sock.
Well, I had a man who was awful young. And I was kind of young and awful sweet. Oh, when he starts to rock me, you don't want to stop. You make your mama want to blow her top. It ain't the meat, it's the motion that makes your mama want to rock.
It ain't the meat, it's the motion.
It's the movement that gives it the sound. So, this could be our last song. Unless you want another one.
Yeah!
Alright, let me finish this one and we'll give you something else. Hope you're real good.
It ain't the meat, it's the motion that makes your mama wanna rock. It ain't the meat, it's the motion, it's the movement that gives it the sound. Oh yeah.
All right, we need another song. It's a song by another Bessie Smith song, and this is a song pretty easy to understand. It's called Do Your Duty. Love this song. Great song. It's a great song. Woman in town, oh babe, when I need attention at home, I'll just call you on the telephone. Calm yourself, don't send your friend Jones to your duty.
Duty.